What is up, you
guys? And today I drug home an Autoharp from Craigslist. This is a Oscar Schmidt 73. You can tell it's a 1961 edition because of the plastic chord bar retainer bracket. I've tried to get this thing tuned as best I could. These zither pins, they tend to go click, 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 click instead of moving smoothly, so it's hard to find that sweet spot. I'll get it eventually. Make sure to check my music channel update for when I get better at playing this, but